Hello, my name is Ikechukwu Omiago. Welcome to my Wealthineer Nuggets. Today, I'm going to be talking about insight gives you extra advantage. You see, insight is having an understanding of the inner working of anything. It's having a penetrating knowledge of how things work. It's going beneath the surface and seeing things on how they are made and the nature of what forms the things we see. So insight is very important to give you extra advantage over many other things in life. And there are three ways you can get insight. The first one is through deep reflection. This is you know, thinking about why life is what it is, reflecting and meditating to figure out why is the existence of things, why am I here, why are things happening. In that kind of thinking or that this kind of situations, you are basically tending towards being a monk or tending towards being isolated from the world because you're questioning the worldview and why things happen. And definitely you're going to get some insight based on this deep reflection. Okay. The second way you can get insight is through your experiences. Sometimes so many head knowledge does not translate to wisdom. Until you practice what you've learned intellectually, you may not have an extra understanding of that which everybody is talking about. So experience will give you insight. So that's the second way you can get insight, by practicing and going through life to confirm or have a deeper understanding of your head knowledge. The third one, which I recommend for everyone, is mentorship or imitation. This particular way of getting insight is observing those who have already gone through life. They have made a lot of mistakes. They have gotten a lot of insight about how life works. And now you're definitely going to learn from them without going through the same mistakes. Why is this important? A mentor will accelerate your results while reducing your mistakes. A mentor can give you in less than a year what took him 10 years to get. It helps you to get a higher level of understanding without actually going through all of the mistakes that these people really make. The challenge with this is that it does not take away the process from you. It just shows you the right steps. So when you have a mentor, what it means is that the person will guide you to do the right thing the first time and avoid doing the wrong things only to realize what the right things are. Some of the people that have become very successful today, after 20 years or 30 years, if they had mentors, they could have possibly done those things in less than 5 years. So what you need to do is, anytime you're about to start something, to get insight into that particular endeavor or reality, find someone who has gone through that process and humble yourself to be able to get an extraordinary insight that costs those people sometimes bitter experience or number of years. But this time, you're having it on the plateau of growth. A mentor gives you the right steps while reducing the mistakes you're supposed to have made in that particular area. Okay. I hope today you learned a lot from this particular nugget. I just want you to go to my Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube and watch more of these life-changing tips. Remember, for you to take an advice, knowledge must power it.